church was something he just didn't do. Life to him would always be a battle. He said, if there is a heaven, where's the proof? Tommy was about to realize he's looking at the world through blinded eyes. One day Tommy had his toughest struggle. His little boy's health had gotten bad. The doctor says the cancer's too internal to try and put the boy through all of that. Tommy just broke down and cried, and the tears fell from his blinded eyes. You gotta learn to look from your heart and look up to heaven, cause life can get hard. And someday we will finally see the light. It'll shine right through those blinded eyes. Amy loved the stories in the Bible. Every Sunday she'd be in a pew. She loved the one of Adam and the apple, although she's never seen forbidden fruit. 8 years old and never seen the sky, she's looking at the world through blinded eyes. You gotta learn to look from your heart. Look up to heaven, cause life can get hard. Someday we will finally see the light. It'll shine right through those blinded eyes. Tommy finally bought his first Bible. The little boy's cancer's gone away. The little girl across the street's an angel, and he thanks the Lord for Amy when he prays. She taught him the secret to life, and it opened up his blinded eyes. You gotta learn to look from your heart and look up to heaven, cause life can get hard. And someday we will finally see the light. It'll shine right through those blinded eyes. It'll shine right through those blinded eyes.